Follow me! Rally on me! Deploy over there!
Zeno! Set up there!
About an hour ago. Well, the Kratzer are making it easy to find him. Think you can give us a hand getting up the road?
Thank you. Most of it's stale.
Stale's good enough to eat.
Oh, Matt. I need to, say something to you. About...
We should do this in private.
I need to know what's going on.
What's going on?
Matt, you gotta admit, what happened in the hospital was... You were dry-firing at a wall.
It wasn't exactly...
You were.
So you're, like, crazy, or... Is this okay?
No, I'm fine. It was one thing, Red.
Matt, I found you stumbling around a hospital.
I was looking for Frankie!
Maybe if you were in control of your men, instead of always trying to be their best friend, they wouldn't need finding.
Baker!
Oh, fuck.
Baker, your face! We're getting you out of here!
Red. Where's Red?
Don't talk!
Put him down! Put him down, here!
Is he okay?
Just put him down! Look at me, Briar. Come on, man. You're tougher than this. Look at me!
How bad?
He ain't breathing. Give me room. Red, I know you can hear me, Red.
I need you to breathe for me. Red, you can breathe. You just gotta try.
Florian.
He's not dead! Don't fucking say it! Breathe, goddammit, Red! You gotta breathe!
Sam, we can't do anything more! We gotta move!
No! Come on. Come on! Come on, Joe! I said come on, Red!
We need to load up and get back to an aid station. We're too banged up to do anything but hurt ourselves worse.
Put Fryer in the back of the...
I got him.
Sorry.
How capable are you right now?
Enough. I've demanded over and over. Take me out of here.
To stop calling me that.
And Red? I don't even know if he's gonna make it.
God.
You can't have him. Another demand you can't possibly back up. You can't have him.
You Baker?
Yes, sir.
I need a quick moment of your time, son. The aid station made it clear Sergeant Hartsock ain't coming back. Hadn't been an easy few days, so I wanted to speak to you in person.
I understand.
Son, I'm here on behalf of Captain Wilder. Wouldn't ask, but it's important we keep recon on the move. Time is essential here. Normally, I wouldn't do this, but you know these men better than anyone.
Yes, sir, I do.
Who's the right man to take command of Second Squad?
Corporal Paddock, sir.
Are you sure, son?
I'm sure, sir.
Well, I'll notify him of the promotion. You boys are doing good work.
So that's it.
Sam, what?
Tell me... what I haven't done for you, Matt. Tell me one order I haven't followed to the letter.
It's not about that.
Then what?
Stand down, Sam.
Stand down. Stand down. We were corporals together, Matt. And I guess none of that means shit.
Corporal!
To you. What?
It's my job to keep you alive. You follow orders or you die. Those are your words. I heard you say them to Frankie. right to his face, and he died in my fucking arms because you couldn't make him understand.
On Red. You know if he's gonna be okay or not?
I pulled Doc Gideon aside when I saw him. He just said Red was alive. Couldn't get much more out of him than that.
We'll try to see him when we get near Uden again. It'll be
Mortars! Incoming! Watch the road!
Turn!
Shit!
Is everyone all right?
We're good. Check the other jeeps.
Corian's down! Take cover!
Get down!
get over here! To that position!
Attack them! Stay with me!
This position is close to fire! We have to move! One more fire on them! More crowd! Fire!
Santa Bitch! Let's go! Cortland! Stay on me!
everyone! Here! Now!
They're not all gonna miss, Baker! Get down!
Double time!